this is race day.
It's our 50th anniversary to Merrill Ice Drags, fastest 8th mile on ice.
The track?
Lake Alexander, Merrill, Wisconsin.
For years, this lake's frozen surface has been home to a white-hot tradition.
I think it was 64 was the first actual race. And then they incorporated in 77 to make it Merrill Ice Draggers Incorporated. Just a bunch of good old boys sitting around Northwoods, Wisconsin, middle of winter. What the heck else do you do? So they come out and they plowed some lanes and started running.
On this January day, dozens of drivers haul their cars onto the ice to test their machines and their mettle. Each car comes under the eyes of Bill Bunnell, president of the Merrill Ice Draggers.
We just check safety items, carb springs, dry shaft lube, fire extinguisher. On all of our money classes, we actually have class rules that the cars have to meet. You know, it's a whole different ball game. I have to really tear into the cars to take a look to see.
And there are all kinds of cars.
Got a 65 Nova, it's got a big block in it.
Well, it's 79 Camaro, it's all home built. I bought it about 12, 13 years ago for a couple $100. We decided just to cut it all apart, build a frame and a cage and put a big engine in it and see what we could do.
On ice, help reach 140 plus miles an hour in 8th mile.
Some rides are understated, like Linda Krebsbach's 2014 Malibu sedan.
My brother's raced for 10 years, and I've always been a girl that liked fast cars. And so I tried it, and it was fun.
We got a class for everybody. We got actually 15 different classes. So from rubber tire two-wheel drive to from the soccer mom van to the full-blown rails.
Preparations can be intense. Some crews drive screws through their tires, hoping for extra traction on the track. When the prep ends, the show begins.
I get a big rush out of the competition. Some years there's more competition than others, but it's exhilarating.
Not all the excitement comes behind the wheel.
The people, probably. Just, you know, talking to people you don't get to see that often. That's what I like. The racing's, you know, it's fun and everything, but we can race in the summer, too.
What really got me hooked was I was spectating the first year come out here, and one of the rails took off from the line. It was one of the fast cars. And about halfway down, he hit the nitrous and backfired, which made me, you know, really look. And when the nitrous kicked in, he lifted the front tires off the ice about a foot and a half. And that's halfway down the track, on ice. I'm like, wow. It was just, I was hooked. That was it. That was all it took.
Bill Bunnell has stayed hooked for years now. But there's one thing the president of this club hasn't done.
I have never been in a car drag race. I drag race asphalt. I've been in racing, figure eight, off-road. I've never run a car down here yet. Never been down the track except for in the plow truck.